The current landscape of gaming is way more free to play, which means that the processing of data and those needs just grow and grow over time. Warner Brothers Games has worked with AWS since 2014. Because we worked with AWS, it's meant our business could scale easily.
Peak volumes on a launch day, we pull in about 3 billion events per day.
There's no reason to guess or just go purely off gut instincts anymore. It's data. Data drives all of the decisions.
AWS is such an important partner because we don't have to worry about scale. We've tested up to 300,000 data events a second. We know when we launch a game, it's not gonna fall down on us. A specific example of how we use data to influence our strategy is Multiverses.
Multiverses is a 2v2 brawler game.
Featuring all the best characters from Warner Brothers. People know these characters, they love these characters, and if the design team doesn't nail the visceral feel of these characters, it's going to show up in the data. We can find that through the data, see how many people are getting impacted, and then propose solutions that will make the game better.
One of the biggest light bulb moments that I encountered is bringing our analytics data back into our partners' line of business tools. Whether it's a game designer designing a character or a world and seeing telemetry around how that world's behaved, or bringing data into our CRM systems so folks that are marketing and interacting with our players can see what their experience with us has been historically.
Anytime that we make a suggestion and it's changed in the game, I know why that change happened and what drove that decision making. Making the game better for the players, that's what it's really all about.
Woo!